हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस गूगल्स ए एडवांस टूल दैट इज़ गूगल स्कॉलर्स व्हिच इज़ डिज़ाइंड फॉर सर्चिंग सर्च आर्टिकल रिलेटेड टू योर पीएचडी थीसिस, रिलेटेड टू योर एमफिल थीसिस, रिलेटेड टू योर एमएससी थीसिस, प्रोजेक्ट थीसिस एंड ऑल्सो फॉर पब्लिशिंग योर सर्च आर्टिकल सर्च पेपर्स। सो हाउ वी कैन यूज़ दिस फीचर, so let's start and see how we can use it. So firstly, you have to open any of your browsers in your phone and open google.com and you have to search here Google Scholar. So let's start Google Scholar and just click here and you find the first site here. This one is official site of Google Scholar and you have to click on it. As we click on it, you come on Google Scholar official page. That is only a search engine and you have to use it. So how you can use it? Let us consider example. I am searching something regarding organic chemistry. So we have just search here organic chemistry and click on search. You can see here a lot of article related to organic chemistry. First article you can see here is bio transformations in organic chemistry. This is a PDF file, you can see. Next article, environmental chemistry, organic chemistry, industrial organic chemistry, physical organic chemistry related articles, and you can also have some research suggestions and you can also use these suggestions also. Organic chemistry, next modern physical organic chemistry, organic chemistry in water. So to use this tool, you have to only search keywords or search topics which is your main topic of your thesis, and you can search and you can find a lot of search articles of different authors and you can use their articles as a literature review, and you can also find the latest research regarding to your topics. So this is the today's video in which we are discuss the use of how we can use the Google Scholars for your advanced studies and for your search paper literature review for your PhD thesis. So it's the video. If you like the video, please press the bell icon and subscribe button and also like the video. Thank you.